Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Happy Dimension MTD and Rebirth 1. So in the last episode, we found out that Noir is a super special awesome person and who Neptune's the real identity is and all these things we didn't totally already know, and I need to see if I had any quests. I did not have any quests. So you guys might expect me to head into a station and do story, and you'd be wrong because I'm a terrible human being. Instead, we're gonna head into the Zecca Ruins on request of one Tom. He has informed me that I'm stupid and dumb. Also, I'm stupid and dumb. Give me a moment. I forgot to turn this off. So I have a few things to change during this recording session. The first thing being my commands. Combo skills for pretty much everyone. People are suggesting I don't bother with break and instead use rush. I made that mistake of mixing the two up before and, you know, yeah. So people want me to use rush. It's a good way to build up your EXE gauge as well as to do damage per second, like a high damage per second, while power is just good for the big hits. Apparently breaking actually isn't very good, and that's kind of sad. I will still use poison with her because I can. I can still use, ooh, actually. Injection time. Yeah, I do not have enough for that one, but you know, I will do that. I just need to change these around a little bit. Rapid hit, remove that. Remove that and add that one. Don't have enough for that, sadly. I'm sure that'll be fine. So we have their combo skill set. In addition to that, I need to go in here. How do I do this? I think it's in plan. I'm sorry if I'm a little bit spacey right now. I haven't played this in a little bit, so... Okay, Zecca Ruins, add enemies off. So, let's head into Zecca Ruins. And... now let's go beat the Bamf. Yes, we're fighting Bamfs now. We are Bamf Hunters. And, I'm gonna hope that Tom isn't lying to me. He wouldn't be lying to me. He'd be mistaken. But he informed me that it is completely possible to beat the Bamfs in this area at like level 8. So, assuming that he's not incorrect, I can go through and I can beat these enemies with zero problem right off the bat.
You look pretty strong.
I probably should have built up my EXP gauge, but whatever.
Here. I'll show you the power of a goddess.
Alright.
I'll slice anything. They're
yeah, hurt. This isn't
Leave
going badly
me.
At all yet.
Here I go! Finally! Behold my
Hard drive
power.
On.
Transformation complete.
And this should be pretty easy, actually.
Sir. There.
Done.
Where's the patient? Hey! Who wants to take me on? Too slow.
It's my turn.
Yeah, this is completely easy. I feel dumb for not doing this sooner. Random encounter is level 2. So we got a blue level 2 book. I'm not sure if we needed those. I think we actually need level 2 of other kinds. But, you know, whatever. And that was the first Bamf we could have fought. Now, I'll meet you guys back in here, and we're gonna try our hand at some of the other Bamfs in this area. Yes, we actually have to go in and open up the plan for this again. It's kind of... actually, I bought one of these. I want to use it. A check button. That's how you use it. See, I didn't even have to cut away, guys. I'm so efficient. Zecca Ruins. Enemies on. Also, I've been informed that apparently in dungeons, you don't actually just get one hidden item. Every time you come into a dungeon, all items are reset and put in different spots. So, in all actuality, those hidden items I was so, like, worried about getting, they're just random items, just hidden in random spots, and I can get more and more of them from each dungeon. Or at least that's what someone has informed me. They could be lying to me, and it would be very cruel to lie to me like
that. I'll show you the true power of a goddess! I'll show you the power of a goddess!
Alright, you just said that same kind of thing twice.
Got you!
So this one's much tougher.
Leave it to me. Here I go. Gonna
still wearing down his
hold my power.
Break like no other.
I'll show you the power of a goddess. Say. Say.
Really, I'm not missed. Done.
There. Taking this serious? I can't wait. Here I go. Who's next to bite the dust? I'll finish this. There. Ouch.
Let's use a first aid.
Everyone be healthy.
Boom. Heal up.
Who's next to bite the dust? How's this? That I can't didn't wait. Hurt. Hey! Here I go! I'll finish this.
All right.
Say, who's next to bite the dust? Got you. I'll slice anything.
Really? This isn't even, like, threatening, really. I feel bad for being afraid of this battle.
Yeah, it's my turn. Yeah.
I'm glad I'm doing it with two goddesses, though. So much easier.
Here I go! Who wants to take me on? Taking this serious? What are you finally doing? How's this? Where's the patient? It's time for your medicine.
And Kompa gets the last hit, because Kompa is the best. Also, I got 4,000 experience for that.
Good, I'm stronger now.
Okay, guys. Kompa being the only one not to level up from that. I guess we owe her a little bit of health. Okay. Boing. I'm already to level 20, so let's go fight some more of these guys. Where am I? Down this way. These battles should not be difficult. Apparently, I can do almost all the battles in the station, all the Bamp fights, easily.
No matter who I'm against, I won't lose.
All right, hard drive form here. On.
I'll show you the power of a goddess.
Let's just use this right off the bat.
Prepare yourself. Leave it to me. Do you want your shot? Finally! I'm going to be serious now.
This one seems tougher.
I'll show you the power of a goddess.
Also gets a lot more attacks than the other one did. If I die to this, I swear, Tom, you and me are going to have a chat.
Critical
try
edge.
This. Critical edge.
I'm not done. My turn.
Tom, you and me need to have a chat because it's healing for 7,000 HP a turn. I can't flee. Tom, you've lied to me about two things now. Tom, what the hell? You told me I could flee from these battles, and you also told me I could take down every single Bamp in the station. This is one not at all in the okay, so I can. I just have to be against the wall. Against this wall? Only against this wall?
Who's next to bite the dust? I need to get going.
Okay, ran away from the battle. Ow. We're gonna try our hand at this. Let's go attack normal enemy and build up our EXE gauge. And whatnot. So this is the same Bamf as before, right? Let's Let's not battle it for now. I'm really confused, though.
Ambush successful! Let's get this over
with! Because I was assured I could take down everything.
To me. Hey! Gonna beat ya!
Shinpuru Festival is completed after such a long time.
Bye-bye!
So we finally finished that quest. I'm assuming it required me to kill a Bamf or something and then some regular enemies as well. We're gonna try against one of these, and if we can't beat this guy up here, then we're just gonna call this quits for now.
I can be tough too. It's my turn.
Hard drive form on. Here. Goddess mode
transformation
activated.
Transformation complete.
Yeah, no.
My turn! That gonna beat ya! Where's the patient?
Fail to escape. Fail to escape.
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
Fail to escape.
Finally.
I'm still single.
Fail to escape.
Gonna beat ya.
Fail to escape.
My turn.
It's my turn.
Some love.
It's my turn.
Do I have an item that helps? I'm about to get a game over.
I just went easy on you.
Also, that's Toy Panty Shop. Well, I got a game over. So, what I've learned is this. Tom is completely incorrect. And you are correct about the being able to run away thing. Even if it's very low odds, because apparently that enemy is insanely high level. So, we're gonna do things a little bit differently, and that we're gonna go and beat up two of these Bamfs just to make up that time that I just did. I'll do that off screen. I'll be right back, and then we're gonna go take down other Bamfs, and that's what this episode's gonna be mainly composed of. I'm sorry about this. Alright, we're out of there. I've beaten those two that we managed to beat before I got the game over. Still staring at you, Tom. So what I've learned is that I cannot beat the super boss guys when there's the tough enemies thing on. Also, I actually never went back in and did something. Give me a moment, guys. Alright, now that I've done that, it took a moment to find those enemies, but Shinpuru Festival, long time coming, SP Charger times 2, and reward 2,000 credits. Okay, we still have some stuff to do, so let's head into these other areas. Virtual Forest will not have any, neither will Monster Cave, but some areas that will, Westwind Valley, the Lad Sanctuary, and Avenir Storage number 3. Sorry, my chest kind of had a weird compression right there.
Whoa, oh. What's this?
Snow Bonbon obtained. Healing grass.
You have to be nice to girls.
To you and me.
Let's get this over with. I'll show you the true power goddess of a
form.
Goddess.
I'll show you the power of a goddess.
I should have started grinding on some enemies around here trying to get my thing up, but you know, I'm not exactly the smartest. Lace ribbons, let's see how we do.
I can't wait.
Not bad.
Here I go! Finally! No attacking while I'm transforming!
Transformation complete!
Alright, let's use Critical Edge.
Lose.
It's my turn.
Cross combo.
Who's next to bite the dust?
Lace ribbons.
Ouch! This may hurt a bit. It's my turn. I'll slice you in half.
Cross combo again.
It's my turn. Lace ribbons.
Dragon completed. 455 experience obtained from that. So let's just get out of here. I'll meet you guys back in the next dungeon. All right, on to the next area. And as things will be getting more difficult, I will grind a little bit on the XE gauge. So.
Help, yay! My level went up!
And Compa went up to level 21. By the way, did I ever change that partner setup? Yes, I did. Wow, Compa is a few thousand ahead of everyone else. How is Iffy doing? Iffy is still a few thousand behind. It's kind of unfortunate, but not a lot we can do about that right now. Data Crystal. Data Crystal.
This isn't going to be easy.
All right. Next fight begins.
I'll show you the true power.
Straight into goddess
form.
I'll show you the power of a goddess.
All right.
I'll slice anything. I'll slice any paralyzed.
I can't wait. Here I go. I found a good test subject.
And
my power.
Now we're all in goddess form except for Compa because she's
goddess.
Lame.
Jumping arms!
What are you doing? Hey! I'll do my best!
Who wants to take me on?
Alright, let's start using these.
Cross combo. Who's next to bite the dust?
Lace ribbons!
Who wants to take me on?
Cross combo again. We've now getting your girl back.
Enemy eliminated.
We did it.
I'm stronger now.
Noir is level 21. This is getting kind of ridiculous how much damage we're dealing. Only 186 more. Neptune's almost caught up to Noir now. Not close enough to Compa though. Poor Izzy. All right, I'm just gonna use an item to get out of this one.
All right.
So I do know a little bit about this guy. As I said when we did our initial playthrough of this dungeon, he kind of looked like a Tales of Graces boss from early in the game. And then when we actually fought the boss of this area, it looked exactly like him. And I was really confused, like, wait, isn't that the Bamf from earlier?
Transformation complete.
And Tom confirms the only difference between this guy and the boss is this guy has a lot more health. So, yeah, that's
I'll
it.
I'll slice anything.
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
Let's just take him down.
Hey, finally! Behold my
hard
power.
Drive form on.
I'll show
Become
you
a goddess.
The power of a goddess.
Let's do critical edge.
I won't lose.
Who wants to take me on?
All right.
Too slow. Sir, I can't wait. It's time for your medicine.
Who's next to bite the dust? I'll slice anything.
Who wants to take me on?
Yeah, this guy isn't able to do a lot right now. We'll see if he does anything cool and interesting later. But for now, it just seems like he's a normal enemy. I'm gonna need a heal from time to time because this guy's actually higher level, but you know.
I'll finish this.
All
right, cross
so
combo.
If you're hurt, leave it to me. Hey! Here I go.
That didn't hurt.
All right. Straight
I'll
hit.
I'll finish this.
Too slow. If you're hurt, leave it to me.
I can't. Taking this serious?
Finally.
I'll slice anything.
Yeah, the guy's going down in health pretty quickly. This is not a concern. It's also kind of cheap that I'm using the life rings.
Too slow. Sir, if you're hurt, leave it to me. Everyone be healthy.
Seriously, these
finally.
Life rings are kind of broken.
Got you.
I can't wait.
We could probably beat him this turn.
Time for treatment.
I'm just not willing to do it right now. I never want to be, you know,
this.
Ashamed.
There. Ouch.
Finally.
I can't wait. Do you want your shots? Who wants to take me on?
Say,
what are
who's
you doing?
Next to bite the dust?
Yeah.
Where's the patient? It's time
just
for
detox and not detox. First aid kit us.
Who wants
just
to
in
take
case.
Me on? Taking this serious? It's my
turn. We totally could have done it. Robo machine completed. Got a magic stone for that. Leveled up to 21. And that's how you complete that mission. Yeah, that was really, really easy. If anything, these life rings are what breaks this game. Found the hidden item. Healing pod times two, you know. Very typical for hidden items at this point. So, I guess we're done with the BAMFs for now. I will not be counting a BAMF more than once, hopefully, so long as I don't make a mistake. Yeah, let's just turn in these quests. Robo machine complete. 2,000 credits and 3 healing pods. Shooting RPG times 2 and 2,000 credits for getting your girl back. And dragon? SP charger times 3 and 2,500 credits. So now I have challenger and just a hobby. I cannot do this. I wish I could do this, but let's be fair, guys. Holy Whale Bell is from the whales that are the BAMFs inside of the Avenir place. Those are the super ones. I can't beat the super shampers. I can't beat those whales. It's just my thought process. You guys can try to tell me otherwise, but for now, I'm not bothering. Okay. Random encounters and slot. Magic defense plus level 2. Decreased damage received from magical attacks. Physical defense plus level 2. I can do either of these. Physical or magical attacks. Most attacks I get hit by are physical. I'm going to be going to a new area though, so I might want magical, so I'll do this. Chance to inflict paralysis on every attack. Shooting RPG, I can't do these right now. Oh, wait, the wait time thing. I think what that does, it makes you act more often. That makes sense, because it decreases the wait time. That didn't make sense when it was just an ability on Iffy, but whatever. Burn game disc. All right, now I need a level 1 yellow book, which I don't really have. So that's unfortunate. All right, I'm gonna give this to her. She doesn't have one yet, so do that for her. Now, I guess that's about all I wanted to do for this episode. So guys, next time on Let's Play Happy Dimension Neptunia Rebirth 1, we're gonna be moving on. I've turned in a bunch of quests today. Let's see if there's anything else to do at the guild. It doesn't look like there's anything new at the guild now. I only have 2 quests left, so that's good. And I've gone around beating all the BAMFs I can at this point and ranking up my game over screen. Yay. Yay. The game over is yay. So, I'll see you guys next time.